Hi, this is Van Bogen. You can leave a message.
John King. And John, what do we expect President Bush will do today?
Well, Vince, let me start first by saying just in the past few minutes, we have seen the lights come on in the White House residence behind me. On a normal day, the president generally...
Horrible events of September 11th.
Hello?
Mrs. Wellington?
Yes?
This is the Fire Department, City of New York. I'm sorry to call you so early in the morning. My name is Erica Scott. Your fiancé, the Captain Ron Bogan, died yesterday in the morning trying to save lives. He'll be remembered as a hero, the greatest among us. Please know, Mrs. Wellington.
Ready to break over the skies of New York, the skyline itself radically changed from yesterday. A gaping hole in that skyline as the twin towers of the World Trade Center. No
morning after this horrible tragedy, perhaps thousands dead, and you see the sky over Manhattan starting to lighten up now as sunrise is almost upon us.
We may not know for days or even weeks how many people died in that tragedy. 300 firefighters who were part of the initial rescue operation.